So, continuing my run, I've played twice during the new season, the winter 2024 season, even though it's still 2023. I moved to 722nd place. That's what you get when you don't play for a little bit. Was on my friends. Whatever. Okay. 16 million. What am I? 305,000. Little ways to go then. Yeah, season just started. Okay, so the abyss. Oh, you know what? I take off my sweater. My apartment's cold, but it's already starting to get a little warmer. And it's a little bulky. Oh. We're throwing axes for there, guy. All right. Rise the archers up. I love shooting arrows. This game is so complexy. That thing. Hold on. Oh, we got this guy here. Oh. Yeah, if you miss by a little bit, you miss. This game is not forgiving. See, I didn't get his head. I only hit him in the shoulder. Can't hit him from there, though. Gonna have to move up. There you go. Oh. Oh, did a trick sideways shot. He did. He's a quick shot. So that went between his armpit and his. Like, just in his armpit. Missing his body and his arm. That first shot. You gotta be precise. There's hitboxes are what you see, and that's the way it should be. past the time bubble. Ducking.
Oh, I love her.
Hey, I didn't think I'd put, there you go. I want you to be one of me. That zombie screwed up the homing missiles. Even on those little guys, headshots matter. That's where the points are. An archer shooting at me. I don't know where he is, though. Let's go with. That's a weird place. Yeah, you too. You have to hit the little white spot in the middle of their chest. Thank you.
Poly 5.
Save the portal last. Zombies gotta get rid of this guy. He summons zombies. Where did he come from? I killed your master. Now they're gonna come. They're gonna bug me. Good. guys in a second. It's five. Where'd they go? Part one, island one. Anyway. There's two parts, well, three, then the boss. So I'm getting out of my guardian level. Reposition thyself. What's in the store? Tempest, hand of God, good gnome. Divine Sight 5. Cool. I'll come back with a lot of that and get at the other store. Store at the end of the next island, too. Same store. You get the same stuff. Same stuff. I'm not every time, like, changes all the time, but when you're in a level, the store at the beginning is any other store, they're all the same stuff in them. That was in the store. No, I don't need to buy it when I want it. Just pick it up there instead. Thank you. I'm hand of God, time arrow thing is the most powerful. Oh. That's gonna move, but he did it for me. Holy shots. Confused old man. A little closer, guy. Teleporting skeletons. Oh. Shot a nice arrow by accident. Close. Oh my. I hear footsteps. Two guys in here. That was one of them. Stirred up all the other fellers. I can't believe I didn't get a headshot there. Oh, boat to shoot. Down you go. Shield save. Bye, Benny. Bloom real good. Took off.
Still going.
Now she's disappeared in stardust. Points, 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 points. You'll see. And oh God. Felt bad when I let go. That's the last one. before the boss. Or the pits, actually. I'm going to go back to the pits. You want to save the pits because you want to know what arrows you have available before you go into the pits. So when you come out, you know it's, while you're in there, you know what to grab because you know what's outside. I think. Guy up there missed. You gotta treat it like you always missed a guy, because sometimes they despawn or go somewhere else, but then they spawn back to the original place. Be careful. Think you missed one? You probably did. There's one in the store, so I can take this now. And then I can just get the one in the store if I want. When I come back out. Hand of God in the store. Quivers for the other things if I need them. So I can be fully restocked when I go into the boss. Asmodeus. I'm using the most scuffed battery pack in existence. It's from like, I'm gonna say 2009 era. You could probably check for sure, but it, because my rebuff reality battery died a long time ago. I used it hard. But this takes 4 AA batteries, and it's meant for extending your phone use, but I'm looking for. No, I don't need to start. So you can talk up to 7 hours longer, so I have no idea how much actual time it's going to add to my quest. But it's helping a bit, for sure. And anything's better than nothing when you're wireless. And it's not heavy, so there's that. Check battery life now. 68%. I think it was at 96 when I started, so not great. Not great. But again, it's gotta be helping to some degree. See, it's charging. Yeah. Alright. Portal. It looks like a big grapefruit slice. Grapefruit. I love grapefruit, actually. Haven't eaten any in a long time, though. I should get some. That's the orphan. Don't stop moving or you're dead. Give a 25,000 points. Look at all these guys. Big guys whooped up. Staying out of his line of fire. Oh, there's another one. Shield save. Dang it. Definitely out of practice, that's for sure. I gotta let my reflexes do the talking. Stop thinking about it. No. Still stuck on the fire. Stuck on the fire. It's another hand of God or a curse of God. Not sure. Excellent shoot. I think that is all of them. Curse of God. Okay, nothing really good. I don't think I left anything up top here. Sure. sure I'll move through here so quick. Yeah, nothing. Returning to the abyss. Heal. It's just single. Sometimes I get a double heal because of the achievement unlocked. Not that. Don't want to miss a thing. Other quiver. Not a problem. Can't remember if there's anything in here at all. Cupid's Wrath, right? Let's go top down so I don't. Let's make sure I don't miss this. So what was that? Qualify, I don't want that. That's good, but I don't want it. I didn't need to waste the quiver on that. Now I'm gonna have to buy the hand of God in the store. So I wasted the quiver on friggin' Cataclysm. That's the way it goes. Beginning of the 20th year, 2020, they made the game actually harder. I think it was the beginning. Well, season 7? When you get past cycle 5. Not sure if there's any more heals below, but that's okay. I'm not gonna come back. Oh, I guess I just went to the other store. Whatever. All good now. I do like Tempest though. Yeah, so. Yeah. No matter. It's not something over there. Nah, there's a heal. Dang it. Another group. Figures. Let's go get the big guy. Asmodeus, the destroyer.
Oh.
Desolation. I don't hate it, but I like Purgatory a lot. It's my favorite map. Alright. Well, let's see what the battery got to do here. 54. That's not too bad. Not too bad. Should tell me how long I've been recording. I don't know. All right. Well, I hope you enjoyed this, everybody. I sure did. It was a good workout. I need to work out more. I've been slacking so hard. And that was good. Is that the bullet? All right. I hope you enjoyed this. See you next time. Get this game. It's the best. The best. Use my code. I'm going to put a code in the bottom. And you can... get how much? 5% off, I think. And I get some credit, store credit that I can use to buy more games and check out and show you guys. And hope you enjoyed this. Oh, and Christmas Day is my channel's second birthday, and I've already passed 200 subscribers just while I was off doing my whole family thing, and I'll try to combine those together and do something, or just have a live stream, I guess, or something. Anyways, see you next time. Take care.